Hey guys, my puppies are 3 days old tonight, and I am going to take their weights with you. You will jot it all down here and then upload it to my website because I'm trying to be more interactive with my site and people can follow their weights and stuff like that. So Rocky and Back to Black's puppies, 9 of them. So our firstborn puppy is Rapture. Let me grab her. And I got my gram scale here. I mean, it's a food scale. And then Tupperware with a little blanket. Just make sure to zero it out. I always have a problem with scales. They never measure 2 days in a row in the same unit. So this food scale measures in pounds, which, whatever. I know I should do grams, but it's tracking the weight. The weight's either going up or down, you know? Let's see. So my first puppy is Rapture, firstborn.
Where's that dog?
Okay. This is take two. So I had her out earlier. Firstborn puppy, blue seal. You see how the fur is a little red looking here? So the interesting thing about the seal dog is they cover up patterns like fawn, brindle, and try and fable. So kind of cool if you just want like a solid dog that's not going to beat any of those things. The only downfall of this guy to me moosing out on try, but try is the cousin of brindle. So all right, let's see. Okay, Rapture weighs 1 pound 6.8 ounces, and yesterday she weighed 1 pound 3.6 ounces. Okay, we kept her tail. She has a great tail, so we docked a few. Look at her, not me. And she's the only one with an eye patch. Cinematic has a hard time focusing on puppies, so it looks good once they do. Once it does. Oh, it's focusing on my face. Alright, alright. Puppy two. Puppy two is Roman. So he's all blue, a blue seal. You can kind of see that seal like color underneath the red. He's a littler dog. Oh, I can't remember. He had a full tail, but it was kind of thin, like a long, thin tail, which is not my thing. I like a thicker, broad-based tail that tapers to a point called a pump handle. And his wasn't really like that. So I docked it. And, you know, I'm not 100% sure about his type. So, but he's looking more bulldoggy every day. I thought the same thing about Cora when he was little. So we did dock him, and he turned out to be fantastic. So this is Roman, and he's a smaller puppy. Let's see if he's gained weight. He weighs 1 pound, 1.5 ounces. And yesterday he weighed 1 pound, 0.5 ounces. So he has gained weight. Oh crap, oh, I did write hers down. Okay, 1 pound, 1.5. Look at him. Where are you going, dude? Everybody's doing awesome. I'm not having to like baby any puppies, and the mom's amazing, so that helps a lot. All right, so third puppy is Rush, black and white. I think she has the most white out of the girls. Oh, she's gotten huge. She just feels solid to me. So she's piebald, meaning she has a lot of white. Again, black seal. I love the way she has this like angry wrinkle right here. And I also love piebalds. I don't want to have like too much white. European! But I love black and white actually is my favorite, and blue and white without patterns. So again, beautiful tail, broad at the base and tapers. Not a super long tail. Awesome profile to her neck, cool head. So let's weigh her. Shoot, you got my journal wet. She was 1 pound, 1.7 ounces yesterday, and today she is 1 pound, five ounces. So another weight gain. Good girl. Okay, fourth puppy is Rory. Let me grab him. I love him because he's got like that total bulldog head. I just love it. There's a girl like that too, but look at that. He's more of a black. I mean, he is still seal, but he's dark, dark black. Very cool. He's kind of a little guy too, but he has more bulldog type than Roman. So let's get his weight. Orange, you're so cute. Look at that. I just love those markings. Half face. I like that side better. Okay. So right now he weighs 1 pound, 2.6 ounces. And yesterday he weighed 1 pound, 0.2 ounces. So what did I say? 2.6. Yeah. Another weight gain. Yay. Okay. Let's go get River. Sweet. All right, River is the blue dog. Where's River? Okay, so here's River. She's the blue with the least white, female. Docked her tail because it was skinny. I don't love that. I did everybody's dew claws too. But she's a big girl, nice looking. Let's see if I can get it to focus on you. There we go. Okay, let's see. 1 pound, 4.5 ounces. And yesterday she weighed 1 pound, 1.8 ounces. Weight gain. Another thing I want to mention is I'm giving the mom Finbendazole every day. I wasn't doing it religiously before the puppies were born. I wasn't doing it every day, but I was doing it frequently. And now that they're here, I'm definitely doing it every day. And everybody's just gaining crazy weight, so it's really awesome. Okay, so you are River, and I'm going to get Ryder. I'm going to confuse everybody's names. Ryder's blue and white with a dot. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, I scared him. Okay. Ryder's cool because he has that dot on his face, which if you're a sucker for markings, you're dirty. Yeah, that's cool. Bulldog type. Bulldog a mile away. Pretty sweet boy. He's so cute. See if we got some chest going on. Super cool dog. Okay, let's see if he gained weight. 1 pound, 3.6 ounces. Yesterday he was 1 pound, 1.0 ounces. So, weight gain. And I actually have never had someone lose weight. Maybe one puppy lost a couple of like 0.0 ounces. One puppy stayed the same the first day. So everybody's doing fantastic. This is Ryder. Okay, so next one's Rowan. She's blue and white girl. Thank you. Okay. She looks like her grandma Prussia to me, but white and blue. Super cool. She also seems a little active, which is not my favorite. But if she turns out like I think, I really like her. Of course, sucker for piebald, beautiful tail. Look at her profile. Will she look like Rocky? I think so. We'll see. Let's do a little chest. Yeah, you got a baby chest. Okay. £1.4. 4.0. Yesterday, 1 pound, 1.8 ounces. So, gained weight. Next puppy is puppy 8, Riker. He's the bulldog looking black boy. No. He's not the bulldog looking boy. Let me see if I can pick him out. He looks like Prussia. He's the boy that looks like Prussia. I'd say one of the bigger, more solid dogs. Riker. 3 days old now. Black seal. Gorgeous tail. We started keeping the tails maybe 7 years ago. We imported dogs from the Netherlands, and it's illegal to dock there. And I just felt like the dogs were so powerful looking, and we started the trend of keeping tails. So you'll see a lot of tails here in the US now. I think they're cool. If it's an ugly tail, we'll dock. But I love to keep a beautiful tail. He looks so, you know, thick and well hydrated. Just looks great. This is Riker. 1 pound, 4.8 ounces. And yesterday he was 1 pound, 2 ounces. So good weight gain. And then I'm gonna get Rain, who is the ninth born puppy. And she is black and white. Okay, here she is. She's also a favorite of mine because she's got crazy bulldog type. I mean, look at her head. Jesus. Look at their shoulders and neck. Okay, let me get out so it focuses on you. Again, this litter has Kaiser, Rocky, and Crimson in it. Just kind of like we brought all of our stuff together in the slitter, and just so fortunate to have blues. Love black. This one might look like Kaiser the most out of all of them. Dots on her head. So this is Rain, R-E-I-G-N. She had the biggest birth weight. Last born, and we could hardly get that head out. So 1 pound, 6.6 ounces. Yesterday she weighed 1 pound, 4.8 ounces. So that's it, 14 minutes. I was gonna go live, but my internet's not stable. It will be soon though. Say bye. Beautiful, beautiful. I know, you're awesome. All right, peace. Da da da, da da da, down down.